So for this example, we could demonstrate how the drums can signal the rest of the band, especially when changing rhythm from a hi-hat part to a snare part. The hi-hat part is generally going to be where the main vocal section of the song is. And when we move to the snare, that's the dancing part, and you'll hear that Jeannot's guitar, he's moving up into the higher register. I'm also following that by playing a more energetic line. But the signal that we're going to do is going to be guided purely by a roll that Felix will give us.
As you can see, my bass strong. My foot always up.
And the same, if I wanted to signal Felix specifically to give a roll, maybe I wanted to change my bass part, or I wanted to signal something else in the song. I could play something building tension, and he would know that I can't hold on to this line forever. And to give me a roll to change, something like this, something like peddling a note. So if you hear this as a drummer, just have your ears open and be aware of who you, you know, who's trying to give you signals in the band.
Okay, before you finish, it is very simple.